And we're back. Yes. Got some stuff. Okay. Also, might have made a little bit of an error. We'll get to that in a second. So I have a 1/16 inch metals drill bit, which it won't walk, which means it does that low action. Then I got this, which is super exciting because it's a file set, and it's a precision file set. So we're just going to get that off. I'm doing a little of this action. That can go. A little husky. Let's do probably this. That's gonna work. I'm actually gonna turn the mic down a little bit just because that's gonna be super loud. How about that? Thank you. is it if I put this through here? We gotta do a bit of a test fit. Come on. Come on. Okay. Let's see. So this will go here. This will probably have to ride up this way. Gonna be close. Going to be kinda close. Perfect, but Fine, like that should be fine. But the next question.
or not.
Oh, we should be okay. We should be alright. Yeah, so I had a fear that my motherboard here isn't going to be positioned correctly. But if it drops in there, one thing, this goes there. We got plenty of space. Great. Thought about that when I was driving. They didn't really dry fit this, but it's gonna work out. So that's good. Okay, now next steps. How do we secure this? And also screw it in at the same time. Now I could Gorilla Glue this. I wish I didn't make this hole this big. I should have started small. Always start small and go from there. But hey, sometimes we gotta live with our sin, you know what I mean? So, I'm curious if I can take my drill. Self-tapping screw. That's not the right one. That's okay, because I wonder what I end up doing. This goes slow. How am I looking?
Fundamentally earthy as a Capricorn dealing with fire in an objective way. Maybe he's walked in and set up on something. Check it out though and see what his Capricorn thing is all about. Check it.
And again, $13 part. I gotta order a new one. Gotta order something. We'll make it work.
Thank you.
Let me know in chat who it is. Set that up. Must have been years ago. Well, Steven, good to see you, man. I got a nice email from Miss Foreman. She told me that you took care of her laptop. You're working from tech support and catapult here. And I thought she was actually submitting a tech ticket. And I was like, oh, what's this going to be? And boom, she was like, your former student helped me out. He was great. He was wonderful. Bada bing. It's like, wow. Love getting emails like that from former students, you know? You can't really see what I'm doing here, so I'm gonna adjust this camera right there. Sorry about that. Just using this little chisel tool. My phone went off standby. Just my front door camera. Noticing people spying on them. Love that noise. Thank you. super DIY modification to a case. No instructions outside of thoughts, and that's about it. I've modified things before, so there's no reason why what I want to do can't happen. Okay. So some metal screws, one's longer, one's shorter. This is the one I'm gonna use to secure this guy. Feels pretty secure. big question. What do I do next? Again, no instructions. This is falling. It's lean. Alright. Important part of the process, cleaning up after every little task. That way, you're not jamming yourself up. Different sort of projects. Lots of metal. So what I do with this, throw it in a bucket. Deal with it another day. Get a little duster. Always want to make sure your workstation is as good a shape as it can be. Because once we start getting these sensitive parts out, you know, all bets are off, as they would say. That's good. See, like I said, although that looked rough in nature, you can't see much. So the next step would be to get a point of reference. And what I'm probably going to end up doing is getting a measurement. Just a short arc. Alright, cool. That's a bit better. Get out of the way. 5/8. 2 3/4. This here. Top of the USB. Now gaining in popularity. Who else is here? Steven's here. Who else? Leave a comment so I know who it is. These are annoying. I guess I was boring. Sorry. So this is where we'd be a little bit careful, because Dremel would work wonders here. We are a little crooked. Bit of a flex on that. Measurements were on point.
It is
not quite big enough. We're getting there. Measurements were on point. Not quite. This is a public end. So that fits. Hey, three watching, who's a third person? Okay. So that fits nice. That's tight all around. Questions? Okay, so it's not fully engaged. So what do we do now? So it's actually a good, it's a good size at where it's at. See, pretty good size. Looks good. It's nice and minimal, which is what I was going for. But the issue that I'm going to have is it's not protruding out as much as I need it to be. So I have two options. I can shave it more, so this whole thing would fit deeper, or I can try to push it this way, which I, that's the way I would prefer, because that would make it look clean. Four watchers, all right. if, I don't know if Chad is available for students watching. If it's not, send me a Google Hangout to let me know. Somebody's all over it. Yes, I do. It's my lovely wife asking me what I want for lunch. Answer, Stromboli. Got football games coming on soon. Secure. located there.
You don't want me, man.
Live YouTube throwing me a whip swing there. So this is kind of good, because it's caught on the tip of the USB Type-C. Commit to this now because we're in a good situation. Flush it all. Super excited. This was the hardest part, for sure. So we're gonna celebrate our small victory right now. I'm gonna put some glue on it. I'm gonna clamp it. I'm gonna make sure it doesn't move anymore. We're gonna go from there. It's Mr. C. We're gonna sign off for now. And thanks for watching. You know, that's good stuff. So take care.